Well, thousands of folks waited for hours, some even overnight, desperate for help paying rent.
Check out the line wrapping around the City Island Library in Daytona Beach. Volusia County is required to do periodic sign-ups for what's called Section 8 housing. Residents in certain low-income categories can get rent assistance. Right now, the county is helping some 300 people with $1.8 million in federal funds. It is first come, first serve, and folks here say they really need help.
Certainly, I am homeless, basically, considered. I mean, my landlord, I owe him $4,000, but he's hanging in there for me and my kids.
Because you can't afford to pay.
Because I can't afford to pay right now. He doesn't want me homeless, so.
The last sign up was 5 years ago, and they had nowhere near this kind of crowd. Some of the folks could wait years for help despite signing up today.